Hey guys, so y'all have requested, or some of you guys have requested, how I do my iced coffee. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and get this set up for you all. And I'll show you what I do. Typically, I do this like during the night time, and then I can just have it ready in the morning. But I figured I'd go ahead and do it now because I'm going to be pulling a double tomorrow, so I need to get all this crap gathered. So normally I'll just do one cup, but I'm going to be doing two cups, and I will be putting the coffee in these containers and letting them cool and then putting them in the refrigerator. So what I've been using for iced coffee, first of all, I'll drink one cup of coffee in the morning. Typically Johnny makes that for me, and then I will bring like one of these cups of this. So I use the pumpkin spice. This is the Dunkin' Donuts, and I love it. It's delicious, and there you go. So all that I do here is brew it on this size here. And all of these here are McCafe, yes. So I actually just got these from the Dollar Tree a while back, but typically I'll just store it in a cup and then pour it in overnight. But I got these, I figured this would be more convenient to where I can make more. So there's one, and then we will just repeat the process and do another round of this stuff here. This is totally different than regular coffee. It's like, I don't know, it's not real strong type coffee taste, and it's more like of a allspice, nutmeg coffee, but it's really good. And so I will repeat this process here. And actually that's just going to need one for that, so I could do, typically I'll make two of these, but I don't have time for that right now. I'm just going to show you guys what I do here. And I'll brew that. For the love of Java. Uh-oh. Right on the freaking dot. Overflow. So now that I have this, I will just leave this for a while and let it cool down, then I'll put it in the fridge. Or leave it out overnight. Just what you know, whatever you prefer. So I wouldn't pour, of course, all of that in here. I would have to split this up. So I would make like half of it in here. I would add ice to it, and then I would add a little bit of cream. And then I add two packets of these. However, I'm really thinking that I should go with three because it's weird. Like, I was drinking the iced coffee in just like a regular like coffee thing. It's a lot better if you have a straw because you get all the sugar in the bottom. So I would prefer a straw while drinking this. But anyways, that's all that I do. It's simple. I add the pumpkin spice coffee, two packets of this, a dash of this, a little bit of ice. Be careful on the ice because if you water it down too much, it will be watery. This coffee here is a very, very light roast. They don't even say if it's medium or dark, but to me it's a very, very extra light dose of coffee. So if you're looking for a darker roast, I would probably recommend something else. This kind of coffee here is just about too light for me, so I think I'm gonna have to go down to a lower cup. Anyways, guys, that's how I do my iced coffee. Simple as that. And then on the top of that, I'll either add this vanilla frosted latte foam that you can get at Walmart. I'll just put a lot of that on there, or the caramel flavored latte foam. And this stuff lasts forever, and it's wonderful, and it's sweet, and it has zero calories to it. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.